प्लान टीवी लेकर आ रहा है एक सुपर नेचुरल थ्रिलर ड्रामा, जिसमें हमारे चॉकलेट बॉय हमें एक बहुत ही स्टनिंग या कौन से डरावने या कैसे रोल में नजर आने वाले हैं मोहित?
यार मैं बहुत ही अलग रोल में नजर आने वाला हूँ। ही इज़ अ वेरी सुआव, वेरी अप मार्केट गाय हु बिलोंग्स टू वेरी रिच फैमिली। वो एक खुद एक पैलेस चलाते हैं, तो एक बहुत ही अलग सा जॉनर है। इट्स नॉट अ चॉकलेट बॉय, it's actually the man of the house who's running the operations.
Correct me if I'm wrong, is the show completely based on supernatural instincts, or it's a thriller, or it's a mystery horror? What is it exactly like?
It is actually a mystery horror. It's unlike other shows on television. There's a lot of mystery involved in it, and there's a thriller element to it. So logo ko samajh mein nahi aayega ki aage kya hone wala hai aur kaun hai jo ye sab kuch kar raha hai. So I think that will be very gripping for the audience, and that'll keep them on the hook.
If I'm not wrong, you began your journey from a reality show. That time the fans simply loved that chocolate boy, jo, you know, every small little thing and used to blast like this. Do we get to see that traits in the character here also or no?
I don't know. It's been about 9 years since I did that show, so I have grown also. That journey has, from a boy to a man, has come through. So I don't know. I'm sure there's certain traits in me that stays intact because you don't change. But I'm sure as you grow, you also mature with time. So I don't know about that. That silliness or naughtiness, but you will find something different in the show.
I'm sure आपको जैसे हमने यहाँ पे बहुत सारे prosthetic अजीब से hands and props देखे हैं, and you also might be that kind of a guy who plays those pranks on your team.
I'm a big prankster. I love to play pranks, and it has just started because we just shot for a few days. It's gonna come through. A lot of pranks are gonna happen on the actors, okay. And let's see how they react to it.
So I think like a one like on you.
Yeah, because I. You can't scare him because I do this to other people now, so I know what you've kept.
All right, I've kept your friend, but still, who was that one actor that you could get a chance to play a prank on?
Initially, prank? I think I'm going to start with Tina. Tina would be
really?
The good scapegoat for that.
What exactly, a little sneak peek, what are you going to planning on doing now?
नहीं बता दे, कभी बता दिया तो लोगों को पता लग जाएगा, हो सकता है फैंस उनको जाके बता दे, तो ऐसा होने दो, and we'll see how that comes. We'll call you for that also.
Cast and crew के साथ की bonding कैसी है?
Very good यार, because I know a lot of people already show से पहले. बहुत मज़ा आ रहा है उनके साथ शूट करके। एनसेंबल कास्ट है, काफ़ी मंझे हुए कलाकार हैं, तो इट्स अ गुड फीलिंग।
इफ आई वुड टॉक अबाउट दैट, एन एक्टर हैज़ टू वर्क अ लॉट अपॉन हिज कैरेक्टर व्हेन दे टेक अ रोल, डिड यू आल्सो हैव टू वर्क समथिंग स्पेसिफिक, कुछ नया सीखना पड़ा इस रोल के लिए, या इट वाज जस्ट बी यू?
ऑनेस्टली नॉट एज मच, बिकॉज इट्स नॉट वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम मी। देयर वाज अ सर्टेन स्वाग और स्वैग टू दैट गाय व्हिच आई वर्कड ऑन, एंड दैट्स अबाउट इट। एंड यू एज दिस नैरेटिव सॉर्ट ऑफ ग्रोज, इट ग्रोज ऑन यू, so you let it be, let the moment decide what you want to do.
All right, so I think you've shot a little for the show, so I'll just ask you two last questions. One, who's the latecomer on the sets, and two, who takes the maximum takes abhi tak?
Okay, latecomer, I can't reveal that.
Nobody will have someone's one name.
It's very new, we can't reveal that.
Is it you yourself, Mohit?
No.
All right, who takes the maximum takes?
Wow, these are all secret questions, you can't answer them.
Yeah,
you can't.
I'm gonna listen, we want to know.
Somebody who shoots more than anybody else.
Okay, that was very diplomatic, but it's okay.
I love my fans. I love everybody who watches me. I want them to please watch this show. Please shower their love and send out their blessings for this show. Hi, my name is Mohit Malhotra, and you're watching me on Telechakar.